Oh, again we cross paths. I believe I said my name was Renna when last we met. It pleaseth me to see Torrent hale and hearty, but tarnished. What business hast thou here? I have no memory of inking thee an invitation. No reason in particular thou claimest. Intriguing. Then mayhaps fate hath steered thee to this reunion. Wilt thou enter into my service? I am the witch Rani. I stole death long ago, and search now for the dark path, that I might one day upend the whole of it, and rid the world of all that came before. Well, has that roused thy interest? I see. A choice well made. Thou art a rare sort. Not many would have accepted the offer, but I require as much of those under my command. I anticipate good work from thee. Good. Then I ask we proceed with haste. Art thou aware of the star that struck Limgrave? It left a vast crater, and through it lieth the eternal city of Nokron. Go there to find the city's hidden treasure. Ah, yes. E.G., my war counselor, and Celavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts, can be found below. Like thee, they are in my service. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I am sure the others will be doing just the same. Ah, yes. E.G., my war counselor.
So you were the one. You've defeated General Radahn. A grand reward. Justly procured. Again, I am E.G., the Carrion royal family's dedicated blacksmith. And I welcome one of your caliber. Let us give all that we can together. Let us give all that we can of ourselves. Together. For Lady Rani. Let us give all that we can of ourselves, together, for Lady Rani. I see. You must be Ra.
Yes, yes.
I am Celavis, preceptor in the sorcerous art. I don't know what it is, the mistress, but since we have the mistress, I ask that you. I reside in. Come and pay me a visit, should you wish to be. If it were up to me, I wouldn't waste. But who am I to. I reside in another tower.
Ah, allow me to forewarn thee. I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before I wake. This doll's body is not without its hindrances. Still, I have high hopes for thee. I look forward to the good news when I arise. I shall soon.